Not a large section there, but there are a few there.
Maybe brands are so familiar. Oh, coloring? Hair color?
There's so many because you think of it all as American, you know?
Yeah, well, it's global.
But a lot of it's made here.
It smells like soap. Look down here. Beans? They said no pintos. They couldn't find pintos. No, they found a black bean.
Oh, I like black beans. That would work.
Kidney.
But chili powder.
Oh, yeah. Salt. What's down here? Important. Cornflakes, butter cookies. That's a foreign section. Oh. Lots of Swiss chocolate. Oh, look at that. No, I don't actually. Yeah. Cocoa Frosties, that's great. Yeah. muesli, and some other stuff.
What is it? Smuckers.
Yogurt. Probably yogurt milk.
That's a nice store.
Oh, it's okay. It's all olive oil. Barbecue?
This must be,
yeah, Hunt's barbecue sauce.
This must be ketchup.
Yes, yes. In Australia, it's ketchup.
42.69.
And small section of cheese, though. There's blue cheese. Philadelphia cream cheese. Yeah, more milk.
That's butter, isn't it? This is butter. Well, you don't know about that. This is like a department store food.